fond memory?
Probably getting on the field first time, passing me when I was a freshman.
I would say probably getting at the end of the Harvey game last year.
This preseason, first day, when we did like the sprints, and then like three people came up, and
football memory is probably doing the kickoff in our last game or getting CTE.
Probably
with
Johnny.
It's probably the sophomore year, first game. And I don't know, it was a good experience. And I remember David Perdue had to come out and he was sitting on the bench and I was like, yo, what's wrong, Perdue? And he just couldn't breathe because he was so tired.
Did it happen?
Onside kick. It was my first time touching the football.
My favorite memory is competing in the pride drills before each game.
Probably when Verdue and Charlie were trying to figure out who was the best kicker, and ultimately it was Verdue. And I just like really liked the energy, and it was really funny when Charlie couldn't take it. So.
the 15-yard line, so it was a 25-yard field goal. And I was set up to make it, and I missed it twice. And then I finally made it, and the entire team just like came up around me. It was like so excited, and I don't know. It gave me like the energy and the hope to tell myself that like I could do football, and that it was something made for me.
My favorite Hopkins football memory was this year when Coach moved me from linebacker to defensive line, and I finally got to go in on defense.
Probably my first ever football game, which was with the Hopkins community. I love the energy. My teammates just playing the game.
I had a picture in my locker of Babiak praying to his picture of Adam Sandler, and I used to like to pray to that and sit down next to it.
I would say that I like to watch the movie Rudy before every game.
Before my game, I have a little printout picture of Adam Sandler from The Waterboy in my locker, and I just, before every game, I get down on one knee and I pray to him.
Ah! I had the radio on, I was driving. Trees went by, me and Del were singing. Little runaway, I was flying. Yeah, running down a dream that never would come to me. Working on a mystery, going wherever it leads. Running down a dream. I felt so good, like anything was possible. Hit cruise control and rub my eyes. Last 3 days, and the rain was unstoppable. It was always cold, no sunshine.
And work in the off season and support each other doing it and win too.
You can run the mile, you can walk straight through hell with a smile. You could be the hero, you could get the gold, breaking all the records.
All the players on the team next year, go out, enjoy the year, have a good time. Win some games.
Do it for your country, do it for your name. Cause there's gonna be a day when you're standing in the Hall of Fame. Yeah. And the world's gonna know your name.
Best football memory. Too many to choose from. Way too many to choose from.
And the world's gonna know your name. And you'll be on the walls of the Hall. Be champions, be truth seekers, be students, be teachers, be politicians, be preachers,
preachers.
to, you know, make it to the playoffs last year, you know, winning our first round and the opportunity to make a championship game. Team 148, you know, give it everything you have. You know, it's not about how good you are, it's about how hard you try, and then as a result, you know, the wins will come.
In blue.